That's Luke, just about to finish his first Harry Potter book. First book ever.